tripping on the come up with a 211 in my mind, persuaded by the devil gripping on my black passing now. Searching for a lick that I can hit with murder in my soul. Swinging bendy corners in the 67 Elko.
Hey there, fans of Hype Cage, and welcome to another anime video. Today I will be discussing a theory regarding Mitsuki's whereabouts in Boruto Naruto Next Generations. To begin with, again, this is all my personal opinion, so don't take it too serious. Also, if you liked my idea, please let me know in the comments below with what you think and what your theories are. Thanks, and let's get started. Starting off, Mitsuki is a member of Team Konohamaru and the new Team 7 in the future generation of Boruto. Mitsuki is the genetically altered human son of Orochimaru. Aside from Boruto Naruto the movie, Naruto Gaiden, and Mitsuki's side story, we haven't seen where his whereabouts are or what happened to him in the future of the series. We all know he is an important member of Team 7 and a main character in Boruto, so knowing where he is essential to his story and its progress, seeing as how his existence is to support Boruto, similar to how Jugo supported Sasuke. As we all know, Mitsuki can also be seen as a rival to Boruto. Not to mention Boruto's future rival in the series is this new character introduced to us as Kawaki. We haven't seen much of him, however he is indeed Boruto's new rival in the upcoming future. To move on from Mitsuki being Boruto's rival, another one has to rise up in the scene and remove him. So the question begs, did Kawaki kill or defeat Mitsuki? Of course there isn't enough information to say so, however the only two people we know of in the future is Boruto and Kawaki. Everyone else has yet to be seen, so we can't put any information out about the whereabouts of everyone else that matters, Mitsuki being one of them. All we can do is predict with the information provided, so let's stick tot hat for the time being before Kishimoto and Ikemoto reveal what happens next. Since Kawaki does become the new rival, it can be said that he either got rid of Mitsuki in the process, or Mitsuki is simply missing alongside the rest of the villagers in Konoha. Let's not forget, Mitsuki isn't just another random ninja who isn't capable of protecting himself. Mitsuki still possesses the Snake Sage mode that was unacquirable by his father, Orochimaru, and was unperfected by Kabuto. With that said, Mitsuki is sure to put up a fight with this power that hasn't been seen at its full potential before. We've already seen the impact having Sage Jutsu can do, Naruto and Jiraiya, so Mitsuki is bound to have powers unpredictable by Kawaki to prepare for. Same goes for Kawaki's situation if he is capable of killing Naruto, as many people have been predicting. However, don't believe it until you see it and Ikemoto himself draws it. Since they're in the same age group, it is possible to say that they're both capable of taking each other out. With that said, we can make a clear prediction that Kawaki is strong enough to handle Mitsuki if he is regarded as strong by Boruto in Chapter 1 in the future. There is more mystery left to be solved, such as how Boruto and Kawaki will meet and if he is indeed a shinobi or a samurai, if he's a ninja, what team, village, etc. Nonetheless, what I think will happen is Mitsuki will get confronted by Kawaki when he decides to overtake the village. Mitsuki will have warned Boruto from early on about who he is and not to trust him. However, Boruto will become friends with him and Boruto will give him an open chance, just as how his father, Naruto, can change people and does so. That is where Boruto will have been wrong, and then the destruction of the leaf will happen once again and we will have to wait to see what happens in the following after effects. With that said, I hope you all enjoyed the video. See you all in another video soon.